Hello there! In this video, I'm going to show you how to attribute an ID to an element and then style it targeting this new ID that you just gave it. So, let's start in the HTML file. For example, I want to target only this div, so then I can apply him a precise style. So, to do so, you just have to give the attribute ID here and give it a value. So let's say that we want to call it myDiv. Then to target it in your CSS, you have to declare it like so. You put the hashtag plus the ID that you defined. Then you open your brackets as any other element, and then you can change the style of your element. So let's say that we want it to have an orange text color. If I reload, you can see that only this one has been targeted, not the other div nor any other element. So the style has been attributed to only the one that has that ID. So that's it. That's all you need to know. So you can see that if I do the same for the second div, I give it an ID div 2, so then I declare it here, and I want to change his background color, put it in red. If I reload, you can see that now it's red instead of being blue, because if you target an element with its ID, the style that you apply to it is going to be prioritary on the style that you defined globally for all the divs. So yeah, the style has an order of priority, and in that case, with the ID, it's the priority is higher than just the div. So this is it for this video. Let's see you in the next one. Thank you.